time. Get over here.
All right, I'll start packing up.
Now, Javi, you need to hurry. Look, I'm not giving you shit, okay? I'm just... You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but you need to fucking be here when he goes.
I know. All right, I'm on my way.
Is it David? Plugged in the way like before? Remember what happened last time?
David, I had to leave my car. Traffic's just backed up for miles.
He's dead.
Thank you.
No! I tried!
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
Come on, please! Please don't do that!
Everyone's here! They've been here for days, and where the fuck were you? We're there, all around him. People who love him, all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there, right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you.
Maybe because you're a fucking asshole.
You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be? You don't think we all had to make sacrifices?
He was my dad too! Alright? I mean, you're not the only one dealing with this!
And what a fine son you turned out to be.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside. What's going on?
It's okay, Gabe. Your dad's just a bit of a bully is all.
Don't. Uncle Javi's just joking.
I'm not fucking joking, prick.
Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Go on.
I like that it's...
It's okay.
Inside.
A Latin family. But what about Clem?
I got it.
I should call someone. Pick up the body.
Yeah.
I love you, little brother. You know that, right?
Fuck off.
You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
Well, I was. For a long time. You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. Because we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
You want me around more? Fine. But goddamn, are you still one raging asshole? You know that?
You can call me whatever you want. As long as you're here to do it to my face.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened? Come on.
You know what I just realized? This is bad. Their dad just died. And he said traffic was backed up for miles and he ran there. He had to leave his car.
Where were you?
So his dad's gonna come back and fucking eat
I
someone.
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, Mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, Mama.
Oh, fuck.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio.
Shit. I don't know. That was weird. Really? That really just really?
You thirsty, baby? You want?
Really? So is every fucking Telltale game just gonna be unbelievably... Why is it playing when I have the fucking thing paused? Oh my fucking god, are you fucking kidding me right now? This is unreal. Every fucking Telltale fucking Walking Dead game. PETA! Leave it! Get down! Seriously? I'm just gonna send Telltale a bunch of fucking spam emails of boobs and dicks for the rest of my life.
David, I had to leave my car. Traffic's just backed up for miles.
He's dead.
No. No. I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
Come on, please. Please don't do that!
Everyone's here! They've been here for days, and where the fuck were you?
We're there, all around him. People who love him, all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there, right beside him, holding his hand. Son, and he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you.
You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be? He was my dad too. All right? I mean, you're not the only one dealing with this.
And what a fine son you turned out to be.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting?
It's okay, Gabe. Your dad's just a bit of a bully, is all.
Don't. Uncle Javi's just joking. Go inside, Mijo. We'll be in a minute.
It's okay. Inside. I got it.
I should call someone.
Pick up the body. Yeah. I love you, little brother. You know that, right? Fuck off. You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
Well, I was. For a long time.
Ow, fuck.
You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. Because we need you here. It's time to grow up.
You want me around more? Fine. But goddamn, are you still one raging asshole? You know that?
You can call me whatever you want. As long as you're here to do it to my face.
Javi.
Cade.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
I'm not sure if I like how shiny everything looks.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened? Come on.
Mama.
Where were you?
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo.